Contrary to popular opinion, soil is not dirt. It is the dynamic natural body of mineral, organic, and living matter that covers the whole earth. Soil and soil conservation has been central to this agency's mission since its inception. In fact, NRCS started as the Soil Erosion Service in 1933. As an NRCS soil scientist, you'll be part of a team charged with classifying and mapping the nation's soil resources. Soil mapping requires you to integrate knowledge of soil science, geology, hydrology, biology, and ecology. You'll use new high-tech tools like GPS and geographic information systems, as well as old tried and true tools like backhoes and shovels, to make maps of soil types used in making important land management decisions. What I like best about the job is the great balance between field work and office work. Soil scientists with NRCS work with a wide variety of customers. You get to work with soil data in a variety of formats, from older paper maps to new digital maps on the internet. To prepare for a career as an NRCS soil scientist, you need to have a degree in soil science or a closely related discipline, with at least 30 semester hours in the biological, chemical, or geological sciences, and at least 15 hours of direct soils courses.